this special day, we celebrate baptism. And so we invite you to hear these words from Scripture. All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me, says Jesus. Go, therefore, and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything that I have commanded you. And remember, I am with you always, to the end of your days and the end of the age. So hear these words also. The promise is for you, for your children, and for all who are far away, everyone whom the Lord our God calls. Obeying the words of our Lord Jesus Christ, and confident of his promises, we baptize those whom God has called. In baptism, God claims us and seals us to show that we belong to God. God frees us from sin and death, uniting us with Jesus Christ in his death and resurrection. By water and the Holy Spirit, we are made members of the church, the body of Christ, and joined to Christ's ministry of love, peace, and justice. So let us remember with joy our own baptisms as we celebrate this sacrament. John Carter, would you please come forward? You present the honor of that session.
On behalf of the session of First Presbyterian Church Mount Pleasant, it's our pleasure, our honor, and our privilege to present Levi Hamilton for the sacrament of baptism.
Thank you. Appreciate that. So I have a question for y'all. Do you desire that Eli be baptized? That's good. You can go forward. Will you tell him of his baptism, raise him in the delight of God's love, and make sure that he understands that he is loved by God? Will you? Awesome. Thank you. So, for the rest of the congregation, I have a question for you. Do you, as members of the Church of Jesus Christ, promise to guide and nurture Eli by word and deed, with love and prayer, encouraging him to know and follow Christ and to be a faithful member of this church? Do you?
Amen.
Amen. So, friends, through baptism, we enter the covenant with God, the one that God has established from the beginning of time. Within this covenant, God gives us new life, guards us from evil, and nurtures us in love. And embracing that covenant, we choose whom we will serve by turning from evil and turning to Jesus Christ. So, trusting in the gracious mercy of God, I ask you, parents, do you turn from the ways of sin and renounce evil and its power in the world? Do you? So I ask you one other question. Who is your Lord and Savior? And finally, will you be Christ's faithful disciples, obeying his word and showing his love? Will you? Awesome. All right, and this is for you, Eli. Little one, for you, Jesus Christ came into the world. For you, he lived and showed God's love. For you, he suffered the darkness of Calvary and cried at last, "It is finished." For you, he triumphed over death and rose in newness of life. For you, he ascended to reign at God's right hand. All this he did for you, little one, though you do not yet know it. And so the word of Scripture is fulfilled. We love because God first loved us. Amen. That's pretty cool. Doesn't make a good Presbyterian, he'll make a good Baptist. Friends, let us pray. Holy God, we thank you for the mighty works of your hand, for your graciousness and mercy with each and every one of us. We thank you, we praise you, we glorify you for the gift of baptism. God, at the beginning of time, your Holy Spirit was brooding over the waters. And we ask that your Holy Spirit would move in and through us and through this common water. God, we remember your reconciling acts, such as delivering your people by way of the Red Sea, your own baptism in the Jordan River, and the baptism of death and resurrection of Jesus Christ. So in Jesus Christ and through the power of the Holy Spirit, we ask that you attend and empower Eli as he goes for baptism. We ask that you make this water a water of redemption and rebirth, and that you help us by your Spirit to equip the whole church for faithfulness. And we pray these things in the most awesome power of the triune God, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, Creator, Redeemer, and Sustainer. Amen. Eli Benjamin Henry, child of the covenant, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. So let's pray. Holy God, we thank you for Eli Benjamin Henry. God, we ask that you would continue to empower him as he grows in wisdom and stature. God, that you would help us to bring him up, to give him all that he needs to be your faithful disciple. And may he know your presence and know that he is a gifted and beloved child of God, and nothing can change that. And we pray these things in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.